Spartans. William Burney returned the kickoff to the Cowboys to the 20-yard line. carry pass intended for Dan Matthews, incomplete. Fourth down. Cowboys. 15-yard penalty. Ball's at at the Cowboys 45-yard line. First and 10, Spartans. The ball is with the Cowboys, 29-yard line. Williams, the ball carrier. Gideon Meadows. On the play, gain of 3, second down and 7. Number 22, Mike Billy carried the ball. Miracle and LeSevena make the tackle. Carry the ball. Sakura on the tackle. Benson carried the ball. Fourth down. Number 13, Dan Matthews, he's for the Spartans. First catch is covered by Dan Matthews at the Chaney 44-yard line. Thank you. Mr. Kenyon Meadows. Montero, distance. The ball is at the Boardman 49-yard line. tackle by number 55, Rick Sylvester. No gain on the play.
Yard line.
the Spartan tackler. First down, ball to the Boardman 30-yard line. Union flag on the play. They step it out here to the corner. That's a tag hole.
Go, Union, fire it
up. Holding against the Cowboys. Mr. Patton is brought down by Nick Cola.
First down to the spot.
ball carrier. Tackled by Philly. Boardman-13 touchdown. Thank you. Cowboys. Goal. 33.
Same season, but Chaney could do just that with a win at Spartan Stadium tonight. But to get it done, they would have to contend with Boardman, who is looking to ride the momentum of the Harding victory and give another unbeaten their first defeat. Defense dominated for a quarter and a half. Boardman in the dark uniform, second quarter QB Jason Treveri. He sprints 26 yards down to the 25-yard line. That would set up the first score of the game, a field goal by Chad Smithberger. 25-yarder splits the uprights. It was 3-0. Looked like Chaney would get on the board just before halftime, but Nicky Limbert, the interception in the end zone. Spartans lead intermission by a score of 3-0. Second half, all Cowboys in the white uniforms. This is DeMond Taylor pounding to the 1-yard line. That set up his own score. Taylor bolts in. Chaney in front to stay by.